Here, this is the line starting for 25 and 50 grams. So this is the extrusion, and then the extrusion continues here. It goes to wrapping, and here sealing. The package comes out here. This is the weighing and rejection station, and then this part is the packing part. So this is for the big packs. This is the stamp area, and then final overwrapping of the carton. This is for 500 grams, this line. This is the initial cylinder entrance. It goes to this cylinder to open the lid and humidify, and then through the conveyor it comes to cutter. We also have the Flymac cutter. To cut the tobacco, and then we have the I think 10 tons tanks, glucose tank, fructose tank, and here mixture tanks, and at the end there it is the blending and resting tanks, 500 kilogram each, and rotating and stopping